I had a dream once. Perhaps it was a vision of a place where all roads and rivers converged. I've spent much of my life wondering if it exists, and likely not enough time trying to find it. It's a place where the trails lead to the edge of the sky. A place where gravity can be turned off like a light switch.
Bundles of flowers away through the hours of cold. Winter shall howl at the walls, tearing down doors of time.
Where animal and man have an understanding.
Shelter as we go.
A place where the urban can fade into the natural in front of your eyes. Where the beer and wine flow like crisp water, and the milk and honey is bountiful.
Wait for me, only scared of the lonely.
Why am I telling you this? Because I think it's out there, just waiting for you to come find it.
Surface far below these.
And once you do, you won't ever want to let it go.